Do the taping of the Iverson Show. My name is Darnell. We do this show every year. This show is called The Making of the Iverson Show, all the way from the beginning. What we have right now is we have a bunch of girls that you see right here directly behind me that's here for the auditions, you know what I'm saying? Most of them are here for the auditions. You know, we do this show like every year, whatever the case may be, but this is the first time that we're actually taping. You know, the Iverson Show, the beginning of the Iverson Show, from the auditions all the way to the beginning, where we start off by, in a minute I'm gonna talk to the girls, and I'm gonna get the girls to walk in, you know, to see where they at, whatever the case may be. You know, it's gonna be sweat and tears throughout the beginning of this, you know what I'm saying? But I want all of this on tape, because it's called, like I said, the beginning of the Iverson Show. All right, now stop right there. What I want you to do is I want you to go back that way and come back again. I want more attitude, because you got it. You got it. I want a little more attitude. Thing is, I got to get more attitude out of these girls. They got it. They just got to flaunt it more. Okay, that's good. That's attitude. That's what I'm talking about. Once I told y'all, you know, let me see the attitude. And once that attitude came into play, the body moved different. Because, see, your body only going to make moves that your brain tell it to make. That's it, you know what I'm saying? So I ain't going to say it's exactly simple because I'm not a girl. I don't know how to walk. Now, I do know how to walk, but not like a girl. I like her walk. I love your walk, too. Put a little more into it, a little more sexiness into it. You got it, okay? I love your walk. That's right. Yeah, you got to flaunt a little bit more. You got it. I mean, I like your walk, but you just got to put a little bit more into it, okay?
I'm going to have you guys walk one by one, give you a few pointers. If you don't need pointers, hey, maybe you can help somebody else out. And until the rest of the girls get here, I think that's pretty much it. I want to have you walk again, okay? You had an okay walk, but you kind of look like you was walking down the street. Because your arm, you know how when you walk down the street, your arm would go like that? Put a little bit more structure in your arm. Your legs were fine. Just give me a little attitude, do not look down.
All right.
See those people up there? Look straight ahead at them, okay?
This is the making of the Iverson Show. I'm gonna show y'all how I do it, how I line the girls up, get them prepared to walk and all that. You know, see what type of style they got.
My name is Kerry, I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry, looking at my dairy. And you can stay, but if you touch it, I'm a fairy. A picture, sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's richer. I don't gotta talk about it, baby, you can see it. But if you want, I'll be happy to repeat it. My name is Kerry, I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry, looking at my dairy. And you can stare, but if you touch it, I'm a fairy.
They gonna face off. After they face off and walk away from each other, that one that been on the end of the stage, she gonna leave. When the other one go to the end, she gonna face off with the new girl that's coming. It's gonna be like a face off, you know what I'm saying? But it's storming the runway because it's gonna be so many girls facing off. You understand what I'm saying? Then after y'all come back, then everybody gonna hit the runway. Okay, but when everybody hit the runway, in like a line, I want everybody feet work all the same. And that's why I'm gonna show you this tape that we did a show in Buffalo. And it, like I say, practice makes perfect. Y'all probably don't think y'all be able to do it now, but you'll ever be able to do it after so much practice. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying we only got 11 weeks left. But it's gonna be like a chain. When y'all come out, the first person, the next person, the next person, y'all leg work is gonna be the same. Every time her right leg move, everybody right leg move. Every time the left leg move, all the same. None of the opposite. You understand what I'm saying? Like a chain, okay?
Pretty girl right on.
For all my girls from Atlanta out to Stockholm. And they looking like, what the hell you got, homes? What you mean, baby girl? I got homes, different cribs, new whips. And I'm feeling fly, fly like a G6 fly. My swag hit on ladies unknowingly.
We're getting prepared to get ready for our skits in the show. As you can see, we got a lot of girls, you know what I'm saying? And let me walk over here and show y'all a few of our girls. You know, we got a couple newcomers over here. You know, they eating right now, stuffing themselves, as you can see. You know, look at them. There's certain attitudes and stuff that they got with them. You know, we got light skin over here, and we got Miss Attitude. That's my homegirl right there. She just got a natural attitude. Don't try to hide from the camera. We got our preppy girls. They fresh out of school, fresh in college. Of our preppy girls, they in our preppy girl scene. How y'all doing today? It ain't nothing. I'm just talking to y'all right now. We got other homegirls. They new to the scene, but they excellent models. They do their thing. You know, look at them. Looking all beautiful. What up, little Trey? It's all right. Don't worry about it. She's going to eat a little more. She's going to get a little taller. All right, them our fella models right there. Some of the gentlemen that's down with us. Okay. Then we got our homegirls over here. You know, they do their thing. They some of the excellent models that's down with the group. How y'all, the camera just coming by to see how y'all doing. We got my homegirl right here. I'm trying to figure out what type of scene I want her in. You know, you all right today? Okay, that's our reinforcement in case somebody give us problems. She's trying to get away from us, but you know, this is the leader of the Maximum Entertainment dance group. You know, they got a nice team. She's one of our new models to Iverson, you know what I'm saying?
I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with the sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica.
Candace practicing with her girl. This is just how we do. This is how we everything together. You got girls sitting around, they waiting on their scenes to come. But this is the making of the Iverson show. Okay? Week 11. And right now they practicing Candace's scene, which is going to be very hot when y'all see the show. It takes a lot of work, a lot of effort. These girls come in here. We sit in here from 10 a.m. all the way till about 8 o'clock tonight practicing our scene. Trying to get it right for the show. As you can see behind me, in the distance, Candace practicing her scene.